All right, got a question. There's not a lot of black people that do Survivor. Do you think that black people have a better advantage in making it or not on the show?
You said what now?
Now, since there's not a lot of black people that do this show, I feel like you're representing the whole community when you're on there to do good. Do you feel a lot of pressure when you're not
it? No, because I don't look at it as just a black person doing the show. I look at it as being somebody who wants to do the show. So I know sometimes people may look at it as, oh, well, it's a black person doing the show, but I look at it, I've been watching Survivor since the beginning. Like, I watched it every first season of Survivor.
Right.
So, yeah, it's only a few black people that get on the show, but me being the fan of the show, I'm just like, I'm just the person who has made it on the show.
You're just trying to win that money.
Right, I'm just trying to win money. So I don't even see color right this point. I'm like, I'm just trying to get on the show.
Do it?
Absolutely, in a heartbeat.
Oh, really? Like, no problem.
Yeah.
Now, do you find that you get recognized now more walking around and stuff?
No, I think I look totally different. Like, I have braids in my hair. So sometimes people are like, oh, my God, they have no idea who I am. So it's all good.
So that's kind of cool. You can still kind of have the fame, but at the same time, go to the grocery store and stuff.
Absolutely.
Okay, good. Well, listen, just thank you for talking to me. Enjoy the rest of the party.
Thank you.
Thank you.